And thank you. The defense tries to weaken the prosecution's case in Ryan Widmer's third trial. Well, today jurors were shown parts of the Dateline special on Ryan Widmer, hoping it's going to cast some doubt on the testimony from the prosecution's star witness. Also, Ryan Widmer took the stand without taking the stand. News says Karin Johnson is live at the courthouse tonight to explain. Karin?
Well, Sheree, today jurors had a chance to see something the last jury didn't. Ryan Widmer tell the judge that he did not hurt his wife, Sarah, and he didn't even have to take the stand.
I love my wife. I did not hurt her.
This is video of Ryan Widmer from his first trial, right after he was found guilty of murder, a verdict that was eventually thrown out.
If I had an answer, I would give the answer to what happened to her, but I can't. I was not in the bathroom with her.
Today, Widmer closed his eyes as the defense played this clip, along with about 2 minutes worth of footage from the Dateline segment. Jurors got a quick look at how Ryan and Sarah met and their wedding day.
Ryan's dance came off without a hitch.
But this wasn't anything they haven't heard before. The now-revealed mystery witness, Jennifer Crew, already described these intimate details. The defense is trying to show that Crew learned about Ryan and Sarah's life through the media, and not by Ryan opening up to her. Crew testified last week that Ryan admitted to her that he killed Sarah. Turning to testimony from today, jurors heard from half a dozen of the Widmer's friends and co-workers.
They just clicked. They were a good fit.
They kind of complimented each other, I guess.
They all said Sarah had odd sleeping habits, fell asleep during tailgates, at restaurants, and in her car during lunch. The day she died, friends say she wasn't feeling well.
She had sounded not like her normal self, so I had just asked her what was wrong. I think I actually called her crabby, and she said she had a headache.
And getting back to the Dateline video, the defense was allowed to play the part where Ryan spoke because that's how Jennifer Crew said she recognized Ryan's voice. And legal experts I talked to said it was very smart of the defense to play that, and they seem to think it may not be as important now for Ryan to testify. Reporting live in Lebanon, Karin Johnson, News 5.